Dianne Feinstein and her staff knew about these accusations, they could have done all. Absolutely disgraceful, handling Kavanaugh accusations, fuzz WH won't micromanage, FBI probe. Speaking exclusively to Fox News Sunday. White House Press Secretary Sarah Sanders vowed that the ongoing supplemental FBI background check of Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh won't become a fishing expedition. It slammed Democrats further disgraceful, handling of perceived Ford sexual assault allegation against him. Sanders specifically derided said, D-Calif for not revealing Ford's claim to colleagues or federal authorities for more than 6 weeks after she received a letter from her in July. Senate Republicans have said Judiciary Committee procedures would have allowed Feinstein to preserve Ford's anonymity while raising her allegation confidentially. Instead, news of Ford's allegation that Kavanaugh had attacked her at a party in 1980.